Oke, kita coba ya dengan amal soleh, zikir dan puasa yang dilakukan. Contohnya yang sudah kita lakukan adalah ilmunya. Kita meminjam atas keramatnya Syekh Ja'far Shadiq dengan keilmuan dan kekeramatannya ilmu patung. Juga Syekh Imam Sajili dengan ilmu Hijbul Baharnya terjebak di ombak gelombang lautan. Dan juga Sunan Kalijaga dengan ilmu lemah sikilannya dan lemas tidak berdayanya. Ya, mari kita sekarang selanjutnya boleh sedikit ini ada atraksi khusus ya. Oke, atraksi kita ya sekarang yang paling utama coba kita buktikan ini ada ya. Ini ada ini apa nih? Pisang, cau alias banana kata orang Inggris ya. Oke, ya ini pisang ya. Ini pisang. Ya, sekarang kita ini kan posisi tertutup ya, masih utuh ya. Sekarang kita kupas dengan mengucapkan ya ilmu trisakti. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma sholli ala Muhammad wa ala ali sayyidina Muhammad. Yang ketiga innama amruhu idza rada syai'an ayyakula lahu kun fayakun. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rahasia langit dan bumi dirangkum oleh Allah dalam Al-Qur'an, rahasia Al-Qur'an dirangkum dalam Al-Fatihah, rahasia Al-Fatihah dirangkum dalam Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oke, ya. Sekarang kita coba ini kita kupas ya. Kita kupas ya dengan hak ilmu trisakti. Ya, mujizat Rasul ada di selawat. Restu baginda Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Innama amruhu idza rada syai'an ayyakula lahu kun fayakun. Ya, itu adalah kesaktian Allah. Kalau kata Allah jadi maka jadi. Betul? Kita punya hajat, Allah punya kabul. Kita ucapkan bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oke, semua bareng-bareng. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma shalli ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ali sayyidina Muhammad. Innama amruhu idza rada syai'an ayyakula lahu kun. Allahu Akbar. Ya. Oke, kita buka sekarang. Sini itu Afwan.
Afwan,
boleh dibuka. Yang dekat nyentuhnya buka semuanya dulu. Set, buka pelan-pelan. Pelan-pelan, bukan buka perempuan kau. Ya, buka apa ini? Buka pis? Bisa. Hati-hati, kan itu udah dikukulin. Nah, hati-hati pelan-pelan. 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 Coba biar ke kamera. Patah tidak, sok silakan di ini sok. Ambil dari potong. Ada patah enggak?
Ada.
Udah bawa patahin. Nah, biar di kamera patah. Oke, okay. Lihat tuh, ada?
Ada.
Patah tidak?
Patah.
Oke, okay, pegang yang satu bantu tuh, yang bekas tuh. Bantu. Nah, jangan sok di ini kan lagi. Di patah tidak?
Patah.
Waduh, ada apa itu? Kayak dengan pisau ya?
Iya,
itu bekas. Allahu Akbar walillah. Oke, buka lagi, sekali lagi satu lagi. Bantu, siapa yang tidak puasa? Siapa yang tidak puasa? Hei, maju yang tidak puasa. Ayo, ambil, coba yang puasa. Tidak puasa, ambil. Patah tidak, Pak?
Oh iya.
Adakah puasanya?
Ada.
Makan. Alhamdulillah. Ambil, kupas. Ya, itu atraksi, ya. Pisang ajaib di dunia.
Ya,
oke, terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So I think my friends look like monkeys when they eat a banana like this. And cutting it would be way too long. So what I like to do is in the air, look. If I open the banana, we will find out that it cut into a few small pieces so that you can eat it. Isn't it great? So, how does it work? It's very simple. All you need is a pin or a needle. It doesn't matter. And a normal banana. Sorry. So first, you put the pin or the needle somewhere near the top of the banana, like this. And when it reaches the bottom, without going through the whole banana, you will start going back and fourth, so that it kind of slices the banana like this. You go up, and you know when you want to stop, when you feel the this hard thing. And sometimes you'll even see it if I go really hard, like this. Look, there you can see a tiny grey thing, and that's the pin. So you do this several times on different parts of the banana. Try doing it on the brown parts, but if you don't have any brown parts, it doesn't matter because anyway where you did the hole will be brown. So you do it there, you go back and forth, and the other way. But make sure that you do it a lot so that you feel it's properly sliced. So right now for the explanation, I'm going quite quickly because it doesn't matter, it's not a performance. Finally, the last one. I like doing 1, 2, 3, 4 holes so that it's neatly sliced. And so, yeah, that should be it. But when you wait a bit, you see, it starts getting brown, so it looks natural. And if there's a tiny bit of kind of liquid banana coming out, disgusting thing, just rub it with a tissue and it will go back to normal. And then you invent your story, like you look like a monkey, look how you slice a banana. And try hiding the side with the holes. So you place it like this, and when you open it, you hold the part with the holes in your hand, so it's hidden in your hand. You can show quickly it's a normal banana, don't worry. And then when you finish your story, you open it slowly. Oops. Like this. And you show that it is sliced, and you take off the pieces and everything. So I hope the explanation helped you for this very strange trick. And so I'll see you next time. Bye.